Hello everyone, in this video I will share how to change DPI on Oppo A57. Okay, let's get right into the tutorial. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. First, open your settings menu. Next, open your about device. Next, open version. Okay, in this build number we click 7 times swiftly like this. You are now in developer mode. Okay, next we back again. Okay, next open your system settings. Now you can see developer option on system settings. We open. Okay, this is so that your developer mode has been active. Next, we search DPI setting. Yep, this is smallest width. We click. Okay, this is your default DPI. Okay, next we change to 500. Click save. Yep, we successfully change DPI. The wording on my cell phone has song and one screen can now hold more menus. So we have be careful when change the DPI, because when the DPI is too high can cause our cell phone blank or reset. To restore the DPI settings, we click again. Next, we change to default DPI. Click save. Yep, successfully change DPI to default. Okay, next we can off developer option. Yep, now developer option has been non-active. Okay guys, that's all for my tutorial. I hope this tutorial helpfully. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Thank you.